morning. Welcome back to New Day. I am Tamima Ibrahim. Earlier on, we have been discussing about the delivery, the president's delivery unit. And right now, I'm here at the portal. And it's a very interesting. If you log on to www.delivery.go.ke, you can see there, basically, it's a bullet point of what you need. Serikali yako imekufanyia nini? So I'm going to kick it off here with ICT. We have ICT where we have the digital literacy program, which we have discussed. There is the Konza Technopolis. There is the Ajira Digital Migration. Of course, this touches on the broadcasting industry. Then we also have the National Optic Fiber Backbone Team. Mr. Waita, tell us more a bit about this.
So the reason we are here at Ebru TV is because of digital migration.
Absolutely.
So my case is made. Next.
Okay. Okay, yeah. We've discussed about healthcare. Now, looking at lands, yes. So what has been done for you in lands is the issuance of title deeds, the digitization of the land registry, the land settlements and resolution of major land disputes, and the geospatial data center. What is the geospatial data center, Mr. Waita?
Basically, it's a facility that helps to map the entire country. Using geo mapping, so it's to overlay the surveys, the survey of lands, with the maps, the national map of Kenya, and it allows for granular, what you call a granular interdisciplinary mapping of the country.
Okay.
So development, you can plot the railway and your railway plans, and you know which properties it goes over. You can look at new sewerage plans, you can look at new airport plans, you can look at new land for adjudication, and you can basically look at it against existing titles or existing land that has already been demarcated. And it allows multiple people, multiple agencies,
yes,
to come in and look at one single source of truth, so to speak, as far as land delineation is concerned.